hi there, my name is Mimi Lorandova and I'm going to show you a lovely twist on a French 75. So, let's put a little bit of ice into our wine glass. Now we're going to use a homemade lemon sherbet, 20 milliliters. Then cocchi americano, 15. And then super simple, we're just gonna top it up with some bubbles. Bubbles, bubbles everywhere. Just give it a gentle stir. And top it up with some ice. Little straw. Some mint for fragrance. Dry lemon. Sorry, forgot this. There we go. Enjoy.